Even though most Mobile County schools will be open tomorrow, 8 will still remain closed because of lingering problems from Hurricane Zeta, both north part of the county and the south. They are Citronelle High School, Calsa Deaver Elementary, McDavid Jones Elementary, Lott Middle School, North Mobile K through 8, Forest Hill Elementary, then down south, Alba Middle School, and then Dixon Elementary. You can find the list on Fox10TV.com.